Hey everybody, welcome back to our video. Today we're doing World War Z Hard Mode. Or Insane Mode, I'm sorry, Insane Mode. Insane Mode. So yeah, let's try it. And maybe we might survive when we get to the evac or something. Alright, so if you like and subscribe, I will do a part 2. I'm only doing the first part of New York. But if you do a part 2, I will do, if I get 3 likes, I will do a part 2. 3 likes, I'll do a part 2. I hate being sick. I've got a cold or something, allergies. One like equals one less day I get to be sick.
Nobody is leaving anybody.
They're gonna steamroll the army and then they'll be back.
Let's follow the music. Alright. Alright, you and you follow us. We're the pros. This is their AI.
Dan, you hear me?
Hey, what's up? I don't see you guys on the roof.
We're going for it. Turn the subway to Inwood. Over.
Yeah, really? I don't... Maybe the grunts will wipe them out on the front. Guys?
Alright, then. Let's keep moving. Their heads pop like cranberries.
I'm dropping a claymore.
Oh, oops, didn't mean to place that, but whatever.
Stairs are out. Push through to the elevator.
Anything in here? Nope. Yeah, I guess so. Let's talk to my mom.
We gotta get in the elevator now.
Elevator cold.
All right.
Going down.
I'm reloading.
Yeah. Who shot me?
Son of a... Who shot me?
Thanks.
Reloading.
All right, let's kill them. Stay back! Heavy shotgun!
Dan, you there?
Always.
We're headed down. Out of food. Gotta go now. You coming?
Oh, I'll be right back, guys.
I got food and booze for a month. Jaw heads will be here by then. I'm gonna wait it out. But I'll keep an eye out for you.
That's... Shit.
Yeah.
Thanksgiving Day parade.
army's gonna run out of bullets.
My partner in crime.
I guess I'll take this.
This'll work.
Comrades, let's do this.
There's an open elevator shaft on the other end.
Spotted a screamer.
I shut down the screamer. We're taking care of it.
There's more where that came from.
Comrades, cover me. I'm healing. He's up.
Get over here! I need help!
Alright, well, that's gonna be all for the video. See y'all later. Peace.